Hi everyone, I was asked to post how I created my video. So here goes. In my video, there are several layers: audio, then the background, images, text, animation, and callouts, and then if I used a green screen, the top layer that has my avatar. Oh yes, you could also add music, which would appear as another audio layer. To make the video, I first made a Tellagami on my iPad. In my post, I'll list two videos I did showing how to make a Gami and the email I sent to people in our souk with the Gami in it. The trick to good sound quality throughout your video and less need to do multiple retakes is to write a script. I then record just my voice for all but the live action video. To make the Gami, I play my recorded voice for the parts that I want to be of me as an avatar. Once I have one or more Gamis emailed to myself, I go into my screen flow, similar to Camtasia or even iMovie, and then I play the Gami and capture it. In screen flow, I have the original audio track and the background. This image of Toronto comes from Pixabay, free images without the need to attribute to the creator. I then pull in the audio and video I just recorded of the Gami. I sync up the two audios and then delete the one that came from the recording, as it is often of poor quality. Finally, I click on the Gami and go to my chroma key. When I use this feature, the color green, or any one color, is removed. You have to make sure your actor isn't wearing the same color. The background green is now removed and whatever is under it, in this case the Toronto image, shows through. It could also be a PowerPoint with key information or another video running, say a tour of your site or even the syllabus. For the live action shots, you'll notice that I layered all the elements, but since I didn't use a green screen, which I could have, you basically need to buy a green plastic tablecloth from the dollar store. I instead just reduced my video and put it on top, just like I layered the text and images. Finally, the handwriting element was from Powtoons. I have a business account so I can download the video. If not, you need to record the screen. I also use green screen and Powtoons for some interesting action. You can see an example from my pitch I did for my master's course I took in the last URL I've posted below. A good rule of thumb if you are producing a script, recording audio without ums and ahs, finding various backgrounds and images, and creating animations or making an avatar, plus editing everything, uploading and adding closed caption, is to allot 2 to 3 hours per minute of video, often more. It is time-consuming, but I think it supports learner engagement and attention. Hope that helps.